just made it to this abandoned house. Just got dark about 10 minutes ago. I've been in and out of houses all day while the daylight stood. But I think I lucked up into a jackpot tonight. Bon appetit, baby. We got mandarin oranges and the syrup I love. Yeah, we got a few canned goods now. I can definitely use them. Need the energy. Those things are heavy out tonight. I definitely don't want to chance it. Thank God for this food. Or can I still say that? No sign of life. Scary. I can't be the only survivor. Seems like you lose track of the days because you're fighting for survival, so you're really not focusing on what day this is, what day that is. Every day you think about staying alive. You don't have much else to think about, really. Stay here a few days, but who knows? Who knows? Watch this. I'm gonna cut my Haven't heard a chopper since I left that house. It's been days. Sometimes you kind of want to just maybe give up. I shouldn't be saying that. I'm not gonna give up. Can't start talking negative, and I get all this positive going on. Is anybody out there? I hope so. Oh, by the way, we got kidney beans. Yeah, I've been blessed tonight. Glad I got here when I did. A whole group of them was heading this way. I think they smelled me. Some go nowadays. This is a must. And probably from here on out. So yeah, I'm just sitting here with the boys. Yep. What are you guys doing out there? Bumping and grinding? Shaking them tail feathers? I used to like to dance. I was a dancer. I never was the type of guy to go out and stand up against the wall, waste your whole night. I was out there shaking and bopping and grooving and moving. Definitely wasn't a wall fly. Because I was too fly. Yeah. And that was the end of my rap career. Now I'm facing the horde. Like, for real. Real life monsters. It's funny. Remember when you was a kid? You used to always ask your mom and dad, are monsters real? And they used to always say, you know, monsters aren't real. I think they were wrong. feels good, though. To have something going for me, finally. Feeling good about this place. I wonder what my mom's doing. Probably found a way to fix something for them to eat, her and my stepfather. She's a pretty strong woman. Pretty strong woman. Probably worried about me. Like I'm worried about her. I've got food now. No water yet. But at least I got some cans, because I can drink the water from these cans, the juice. Other than that, it's been a good night. I mean, rather a good day. I might even close my eyes tonight. Just might close my eyes. It's hard though. Cause every time I close my eyes, I see my mom. So I don't want to close them until I see her in person. But can't be selfish. My body does need rest. Just kind of hard to sleep. You never know if those things are gonna bust in here while you sleep and just rip you apart and you while your eyes are closed and dream world. Literally torn apart. Definitely not going to be my fate. No, sir. No, sir. I need to figure a game plan out. For the next few days. Just need to make, get a strategy going for something. Man, those mandarins got my stomach happy. Probably won't be the only thing I eat. Just taking it easy. Don't want to gorge too fast. I want to enjoy it, at least. It's crazy. I never thought I'd be doing Confessions of a Zombie Survivor. But I am. And hopefully I make it. But if some case I don't, I want to get this message out to the world. That I was here. And I fought. And if I die, I die. Simple as that. Man. Tell when you haven't eaten in a while. The war is on. Man versus monster. And man's still here. Man, still here. And remember, if anybody's out there, survive. End of transmission.